My name is GERA Luz. I'm originally from the Amazon jungle in Peru.
My name is Work Alvarez. I'm from the US-Mexico border. Grew up in Ciudad Juarez, El Paso, Texas.
This mural specifically is about planting seeds of light. It's about standing up for people that don't have anyone defending them.
You plant seeds of light so that later you can reap and sow the suns. The flower itself is like a sun. At some point, that flower was just a seed. Those ideas that we as creators put forth and the impact that it can have on us all around the world. We're obviously going through highly charged political times, and so it's a window into a better future for us.